game, though, last night as well between Boston and Calgary. Calgary leading their division heading into last night's action. Boston ends up getting the win 6-4. And, you know, they've dealt with a ton of injuries. We've talked about it ad nauseum almost, how Boston has been doing this with all the injured guys, but it's because of young guys like Jake DeBrusk.
Yeah, Jake DeBrusk scored a big goal in the game, and the thing I really like about it on this play is David Krejci being that high F3, and you'll watch it run through the first time, and when you get the high F3, which means the high forward in the offensive zone, to kind of get lost up top. In this situation, he had to because the D were pinching, but a lot of times you see teams do it. You got a D coming down right there, and David Krejci's in the middle of the ice. Watch his route. He's got to back him up. That's his job. Now the puck comes around. Now you got a D pinch in here, Kevin Miller. And then you've got, ideally, you want that Calgary Flames player to let him go, and then you need Jankowski to come across. They don't do that. Look how much room now he has up top. Jankowski can't get up there. D's not going to go up that high. All the time in the world when you get that high F3 up there. And nice motion here. The whole shift by the Boston Bruins. And when you get that kind of motion, it creates confusion, and you get that long gap between Jankowski, who's the centerman, and defensively, that he's the guy to go up there, but there's 15 to 17 feet. I mean, what are you going to do?
In the motion.
David Krejci's just looking. He's like, my boy Jake DeBrusk is in front of the net. Here's something for you to get a piece of, and he does. I love that play. Krejci was awesome on that whole sequence, but that high F3, that's a killer thing to do. Really tough to defend as a winger in the defensive zone.
Well, on another goal in that game, we saw Torey Krug and the man they call Pasta team up for an interesting goal. I always like in basketball when they, like, throw the ball off the backboard and then someone comes in and dunks it. This is, like, kind of the hockey version of
that. A little
bit
similar to that, yeah.
Similar,
I mean,
right?
It's something that they've probably talked about in the past, and maybe something they saw on tape that the Calgary Flames, they could take advantage of. But it's just a hard shot off the backboards by Krug, and Pasta's reading it. And you can see him. Pastrnak just takes that inside lane to the net. He takes that pass. This is in your home building. You know how that puck goes off the dash or off the boards. It comes right out. The thing that gets lost in that is the skill of Pastrnak and the sweet hands to take a hard pass or a hard puck off a dasher. You know those pucks come off there hard. Very smooth, takes it forehand to backhand, tucks it in.
Two things jump out to me is what a great play, like you said, from Torey Krug. Yeah. But David Pastrnak's reading that he's doing that because he's hitting that blue line with speed to get behind. Otherwise, if he's not doing that, he's going to be offside.
Yeah.
So he's timing it perfectly. Yep. But then also, there's one team in particular that used to do it all the time, and it was up at the Joe. Mm-hmm. The Red Wings would do
that live
all
dasher.
The time. The live boards.
Yep.
And with those, geez, you were talking about Globetrotters. The Harlem Globetrotters up there. Those guys would do that bank shot all the time, and it was impossible. I mean, you're not playing that. Great play by Torey Krug.
We need a name for that type of goal.
Yeah,
like
what
an actual name. I don't know.
And we saw something similar with Petey earlier in the year,
right.
Elias Pettersson and Brock Besser. They had a similar play where Pettersson shot the puck off the boards and Besser went in and finished. So it's something to look. I mean, if it's one of those things during a game, you're looking for opportunities to create offense. You got to read each other. You got to be in sync with one another. It's kind of a set play, but nicely executed.
We need a name for that play. I'm going to pull
right.
a Steven Nelson right here and say, send us some names.
Yes.
Use
all
the
right.
hashtag NHL tonight. We need a name for that play.